snails. Wah, wah, wah. It's one touch.
Oh, Dizzy B!
Niggas didn't see my vision, so I had to make it clear. Taking chances and I'm getting over my biggest fear. These animated rappers get a buzz, that's a light, yeah. I'm focused full circle like a tiger trying to have a good year and live good all year. I'm from the city of the struggle where the real people hustle just to get it how they live, just to get up out the struggle. Shout out to my city, I'ma tell you that I love you. I'm a real D-boy, raised on the west side, hang on the east side. Fuck hoes from Southfield, cop clothes from Northland. And my aunt ran numbers on the north end. But people sleeping on my city, but it ain't no days in. Everybody from my city hustle some type of way. Night and day, jobs been left my city. They ain't nothing new this way. And fuck the news, they don't got good news anyway.
I feel like I can't give on. It's like, you know what I'm saying, as much as I try, the music I put out, it's good, it's great, it's dope. I just want the world here.
And basically, Doc, I'm here today because I'm here to discuss my problems with you. Just everything that's just been going on lately. And it's just hard to cope.
City lights shining in my city bright. They saying I'm a bad boy. I say I live a biggie life. Sipping some rocket got me feeling like I'm Diddy, right? But my biggest dream is to put on for my city, right? West Detroit raised me. Always on the east, though. Trying to see beyond my block, but I don't think I'll lead out. Yeah, I'm ballin' all threes, no free throws. I just keep on moving, but I'm still stuck in these streets, though. These Remy nights got me seeing angels. See, I try to turn away, but this is what my mama pray for. See, I come from having nothing, so for everything I'm grateful. While I'm on this road to riches, see my vision different angles. I'm growing fast, my life is changing every day. Now I see it differently in each and every type of way. My grandma told me, boy, sonny, you can make a way. She told me if I listen to my angels, then I'll be okay. Yeah.